Welcome everybody, and here we go with the level 4. We wiped out the sucker. It's a bear. We've got to try and do a stealth maneuver past the bear. I'm looking for the AK just in case. Oh, God. He's getting aggro against whatever it is he's getting aggro against. So this in here is where the main loot's at. I've done a lot of them in here. So before I start the quest, I'm going in for the loot. Follow me. Where's the bear? I don't know what's going down. Get in there. That's our business. You can stay over there, man. That's our business.
What?
Now, I'm feeling a bit of stealth. I'm gonna have got my light. There's only two zombies in here, so this is my first level for a mission on this playthrough. And it's the best one. I lived. So let's get on this bow. Let's get down to the ground. There's the Phat Loots, so there's a big mammoth. It's a big mammoth, it'd be another one just behind, I think it's there. Yeah, it's one of those housebound dudes. But this is enough to do the business, I doubt it. Oh, it is. I just offed a big man with one shot. Is that a radiator? It is, it's a radiator thing. And it's not a housebound dude. Oh, it's a devil. Watch my god. Boys. Got him. I think we're moving to the scene. Oh. Where the hell is it? Jumped over me. Ah, oh, you dirt man. Ah, come on, I'm getting wasted. Got a broken leg, gotta kill this thing quick. Broken arm. This might be worse. That's 2 hours. Right. This is why I'm here. I still have to be a bit quiet, but there's a summit there. Okay. What food will you ever eat? Oh, it's coming on. Sand, but I just have to make it when I get back to the place. That's the passing guard. I'll enter this block of stairs. Check this first. Yeah, that may be true. Pretty handy. Seems a bit of a one though, unfortunately. Whoa! 25 repair kits, huh? That's it. Yo, I'm just trying to get it. Is that the bear outside? I'm not 100% sure. Oh, it's the bear. It's trying to get in. is going to take a while. Let's try this impact driver, see if it's any faster. Barry's got absolutely demented out there. I'm going to have to fight this sucker. That must be my left wrist because it's not doing any damage to my leg when I'm using my leg. I better not trash him with bike. Into the Phat Loots. Oh no. They're absolutely chock-a-block. I can make them know I'm just gonna. You see what's happening? There's another big mama. She's definitely seeing me. A bit risky. There's another one coming out somewhere. It's getting a bit worrying. So that's the stuff that we got out of it. It's not like the episode I got for another herd is pretty good. What am I wearing? I'm not on a follow, I don't know. Oh, level 5 really. There. There's only one piece of kit that I've got that's good enough for it. I still have a marksman rifle in the money plate. There's definitely more over there. Is that the same bear over there? No, it's just probably the other bridge. Somebody's broken through that door. Is there a bear inside? Was it me that broke through? If we go in here, I'll check. Oh, look, there is a bear. See the one. Is that her? Is there more? Yeah, there definitely isn't where it is, but there's more. So I'm just gonna have to deal with a bear. We've started a mission. Oh, it's a snake. Bit me as well. Oh, it's still biting me. I thought it was dead. Where is it? The dirt leg. Ah, not that thing. Got it. Goodness. Ah, don't hit the bow. Oh, I've got an extended space. That's just from what I got from Scrap and Carols on the way down. This one. So it was 20. Let's scrap that. Just steel armor parts. That only scraps the leather, doesn't it? Scrap the leather, yeah. So if I scrap that, was it worth 135? Let's repair it. See how much it's worth. 260 is actually worth keeping. Let's get them right there. Yeah, we're just carrying the extra ammo. We'll scrap them. We don't need them really. I've got a trigger mod. Full auto trigger mod. Is that a full auto mod? Yeah, good. Yeah, well, that's something else. Keep all the ammo. Get these. And to be able to use, you're carrying too much stuff. Need to heal anyway. I'm gonna go back and get the same thing again. Read that schematic, I can make a mine of it. That was worth good money, but no. Can't get those right, because I need to quit there. I've gotta keep that gunpowder. It's more important than the mechanical parts, so they're gone. Spaces. I think I'm going to be encumbered for the entire thing, because I could take that. The roids. Hunker down, get the hammer out. That's the problem with the bears and the rain and something. I'm 14 minutes into the video and I'm gonna just start. Skater dude. Look at this skater dude. Yeah. Didn't kill him, huh? Huh? Is he dead? Waste up to me doing my trick. It's not working this time. Big mama's coming. Oh, it's a horrible, horrible one. Where is it, the horrible runt? That didn't do me any good to rip my leg off, thank goodness. Let's get off this thing. There we go, we're only down 3 hours. Just the start of the entire escape. Where is the other one? Off this. It's down here somewhere. Oh, I just brought more in. This wasn't expertly done at all. And all these around there, might be one up there as well. I don't know if I start using bullets as taking away something. Okay. I think that was something. Somewhere, but I don't know where it is. Is that one up there? It's trapped. No, it's just trash. I saw the voice there and I thought it was just him. I don't know why I'm whispering, they can hear me. It's a bit creepy. See so that white thing is supposed to watch. The game's not doing much, it's supposed to. cowboy, isn't it? That was it. Yes, cowboy. Oh no, it's a soldier. Yeah, go down there. Go down there and die. Can he get back up? Who's gonna go? I've gotta clear the area so I have to
go. Oh no.
Am I going down? Yeah. Disaster, I've triggered them off. It's duplicate, look. Why not? Why not be old pal? Come round. Sickest two short planks, isn't it? There's more of them kicking up and they haven't even got to the supplies yet. Oh, not for the second time, man. That's not real. They up there, smashing through that. We've got plenty of AK ammo. And shotgun. Stuck here or a while. Let's see if they can get through to get round to get out. If I find a junk, just set it up here and trigger them off. It's getting a bit late. Let the rest of the way be standing back. Space where I can't carry stuff up with me. Well, I jump along quietly and haven't come back running safely. I think you always land slightly unless you're taking damage. The jump height is not reduced. It seems like more damage to humans. Left it. These are them. That's pretty good compared to what I've got. Obviously, I need them. I need them. Them, them. Probably don't need them. I'll scrap them. Oh, scraps to iron. There's more iron. will do. Let's put those on. I'll use these first so we've got space later. I'm about to use them all. Here, and like we're really pushing it. Let's hope I can get this done before nightfall. I'm gonna have to creep a boat now as I'm down the building. Let me have a look at these guys. I'm gonna retrieve supplies as well, so I need one more space. At least my health is going up. Got space? What have we got to say? Nothing. Let's repair that. Might have to do the unthinkable. Don't prepare kids. Maybe something isn't coming behind me. Yeah. Fast enough on a change, is he getting it? No. Oh, come on, girl. What's that? She's got a slap on me now, I'm bringing us to her. I think that was the other one that was creeping around looking for me before. There's a bunch of explosives. Up the other way. There's one over here to the right. He's over there. Can I get some shoot through these barrels? There's two. Let's go to this one. Oh, she's coming. Come on, girl. Where are you? I think he's coming through that door. Oh, level 69. Here we go. Strength, have we got? Pull my peak, boom. Oh, no, we've got them both. What can we do? Oh, archery. Have some of that. Absolutely. Still alive. There we go. Back up to archery. Dog here somewhere. Where is it? Jump down. You can jump down here and put the impact braces on. This is a job for the spear in here. Big Mama. Hi, Mama. So we're triggering it for them, but they're not kicking off. So they're ready. Oh, they're all out of sight of wandering hard. I'll let them trash them in. I suppose I could kill him with a point of sight, so it's there. Cover blown, but wondering what dealt with. Tons of these. Another one. Some sort of. Let's get back in. So outside on the border side, so. Oh, I must be inside. I'm a bit confused with looking for these things a lot of the time. We've got a stealth. There's a bunch of them in here. Obscure business images on some of the affected places. Well, they are missing. Move to go to try and get me or something. Oh, yes, I can. Oh, I didn't kill him. It's a ferret. That's probably why I don't do that. Oh, that's right. That's correct. What a way to go. There it is. Look, that's brilliant. I'll take a screenshot of that. My lads, got my light on there, so I'm waiting for you. Here we are. Where's he gone? Should have shot him. Risking going in the water. Yes. Only three that I need. Light off. Bow out. Not bow. There's one up here. It's gonna drop down right now, so I can get it first. No, it's not gonna do anything. I'm gonna run it. This thing's straight ahead of him, isn't it? There. Come it again. There's some in the bit. Oh, this one. Change my image to get out of it. think I need a headshot. Next shot, man. Did the business. There's another one. Headshot in there. There's another one down. And then there's one inside here. Hidden stash. No. I'll scrap that for steel iron, perhaps. Should be this way, yeah? No. She did? Yeah. Oh, is that leather? Kind of. Yeah. Okay, I'll take it. I'm not sure about it, only because it's a level 6 and we have just from one of them. So we've got one more. Are you finished? Oh, they did. And it's just that one outside, oh yeah. I'll scrap those nails. We've got 14 game minutes left till nightfall. This brings us back to where we started. Should be in the check the bears. There's a zombie up there and bonus to let's go for the stove, right? Yeah. No time. Oh, that's not there. There's some wandering other types. Fair enough. So the bow it is. A bit dark, I know, but gotta do what I gotta do. So up here, this last one is through this door, just around the door. Let's go with the spears and we got tree on the fire. Slip at me. Job done. Alright, we've gone down here. This way, isn't it? Which way am I supposed to be going? Oh, look! Haha! Trying to get a bigger way. Oh, yeah. Let's get gone. Alright, we're gonna miss the trade here, but I'll never go to the trade here. Oh, this is the right way. Oh, that's not the right way. I've got a massive hole. Oh, no. Can I get out? I found a hole. Wow, minibike has the power. 39cc engine, but it does the business. Now what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna get off of this, and I'll put them on. I'll go get off the bike. Way better because the road just gets destroyed up here somewhere. I think it's this way, and it's just a pile of rubble. I don't want to find another hole, not that way anyway. I don't mind if I see it in advance. Night vision is the bomb. There's a shot my gun. We're sorted. Yesterday game time, today we are there. Done our first level 4 mission in this playthrough, and things are not looking too bad. My arm will be here in 40 minutes, which will be about 5 in the morning game time. I have it 120 minute days, but now it's raining, of course, wouldn't you know? But we're living straight across from Trader Joe, and this thing is so slow. The speed is no different, really. It doesn't seem any faster at all to me. Buzzing down to a lot of fuel, real quick. This is thrashing the top end on my mini bike. I just want to get home. As you can see, on the right side is my base, and on the left is Trader Jail. So I've got some of them. What's in there? I've got none of them. So there's one coming. Right, so it's coming near. That's the joy of having night vision. Okay, so don't mind them because I don't use them. Don't want that. It's not better than the other ones. So look at these. So look at the stats on them. Ooh, it's up 200. Oh yeah, 250 to the ones that I have on. But not 252. So much steel. Steel ones. No, these are actually better. The other ones are actually better. And there. We still managed to get away with all that stuff. And what the little bit they've got on the boat as well. We can take it. No, actually. We've got the lady on the boat. We'll take that, we'll take that, and that. And let's run and choose. Fill up the bike. 169 fuel it up to get there and back. Not bad. Shouldn't have been any other vehicle anyway. Doesn't even matter what it says. Right. On we go. All the way home. I'll leave the bike here because it just rolls down the hill anyway and I'm going to mind it. I need so much stone. I can't be encumbered at night. Let me just take one out. That's it, mine all night. So thanks for watching. Catch you later.